All right, so in this video, we're gonna go over how to balance an equation when it comes to half reactions and the key principles.